Pinpoint. I'm meteorologist Michelle Muscatello. What a night of severe weather with flash flooding from Ida. Look at these rainfall amounts. More than 7 inches of rain in Portsmouth, more than 6 inches in Newport, 4.5 inches of rain counting in Cranston. The good news is the heaviest of the rain is sliding out of our area, and the severe weather threat going to be gradually improving. We still are seeing a lot of flooded out roadways, though, so the flash flood warning continues through the morning commute. Do not try to drive through any of those flooded roadways. Here's the hour-by-hour forecast showing the rain continuing to wind down through the morning commute, back to some partial sunshine by afternoon. Now, even after the rain has come to an end, river water levels and stream water levels are rising. We've got a flood warning in effect now for the Patuxent River, which is near flood stage and expected to rise to 10.3 feet, leading to additional minor flooding through the day today. Blackstone River could also see some minor flooding over the next couple of days as the water levels rise there. It is going to be a cool day, high temperatures upper 60s to low 70s with a